Hello everyone, welcome to Final Fantasy 15 episode Gladiolus. Now, this is the first of the story content DLC that was released. If you have the pre-order or the season pass, you can get this for free. It costs, I believe it was $5.99 or $10.99, somewhere around that area. Maybe $15.99, I don't know. But this is the first content DLC for Final Fantasy 15, and it takes place during Chapter 7 when Gladiolus leaves the party for X amount of time. I'm looking forward to this DLC. It focuses solely on Gladio, which is awesome. If I decide to replay this game in the future when the character customization comes out, I'm actually going to include this in Chapter 7, probably at the beginning of it or after it. That being said, since this is a new DLC, there's going to be other DLC down the road, episode Prompto and Ignis as well. I plan on actually doing those when they come out, regardless of whatever Let's Play I'm currently playing. Now, what is cool, though, is last week, I just finished Final Fantasy XV, the main storyline. I was originally going to go into A King's Tale, which is a prequel to Final Fantasy XV that tells the story of King Regis. I still plan on doing that after this, depending if episode Prompt or Ignis comes out before then or not. Either way, I'm looking forward to playing this, so let's get to it. Some content does carry over into the main storyline that you unlock, so keep that in mind. And currently, the music track from this DLC is on the main story, if you decide to play it. Basically, it's in your MP3 player, whatever. So it's there. It came free with an update, which is awesome. After suffering a humbling defeat of Revis, Gladius embarks on a journey of self-discovery. His destination, the Tempering Grounds, where he seeks to undertake a trial of body and mind that has henceforth afforded by a soul survivor. All right, cool. I looked at the DLC. The only things we really need to keep an eye out for is the items and columns, which I don't know. That's all the trophies for the DLC. Everything else looks like stuff I can do throughout the course of the game. I'm looking forward to this, though. I wonder if we get a new sword. That'd be cool, too. I do know a little bit about this DLC from a accidental spoiler I read. Basically, it involves a character that's going to appear, which I'm excited to see. Taking a while. Kind of forgot how long this loading screen is. There we go.
I'm stuffed. My compliments to the chef.
My pleasure. Did you enjoy your time with the Marshal?
Mm-hmm.
So, what's that thing on your face?
This?
Yeah, X marks the spot.
Nah, it's just a scratch. The other guy got off a lot worse.
Worse than looking like some kind of thug?
Speaking of which, who was this other guy?
They call him the Blade Master.
I'm not used to heavy weapons, so I gotta get used to Gladio. Yeah! Whoa! Okay, let's see here. Striking and blocking as Gladios differs from attacking and defending as Noctis, while other general actions such as moving and using items remain the same. Press circle to strike, press circle. Swing a greatsword, Gladios can swing up to 4 hits with this combo. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, cool. A lot faster than I thought he'd be. Square to block attacks. Blocking just for enemy attacks. Topples the enemy, creating opening for a counter strike. You can also hold circle to focus and block attacks. But Gladio will be vulnerable if he loses focus. Okay. One. Oh, okay. I see how it goes. As a circle, as the blue bar at the bottom of HP, that is my stamina. Alright. Come on. Nope. Let's go. Glaive Arts. Glass Vice High, press triangle to perform Glaive Arts. Okay. Oh, that was bad. That was a bad hit. Keep going.
My looks would have a free two. Ow. Rude. There we go.
Blocking enemy attacks, taking damage, increases Gladios' rage. Strikes do more damage to raise builds. Okay. And I can hold circle to do a charge. Alright, cool. I can't. What the hell? Ow. Boom! Crush! That was a whiff. I think it's after a combo I can do the hold circle thing. I'll have to practice that a little later on.
Gladio?
Yeah, who do you think it is?
Catch you at a bad time.
Are you here yet?
Yeah, I'm at the crow's nest.
Good. Thanks for agreeing to meet with me.
Sure.
So, are you ready to move out?
Of course. What about you? Are you mentally prepared?
Of course. I'll be right over.
As a side note, the audio in English is currently English because I forgot to switch it back to Japanese. Next up, probably be in Japanese.
About time.
What'll it be?
Just the water's fine. Thanks. Allow me to ask you once more. Are you sure you're ready to take on the Blade Master? I went up against the High Commander and got my ass handed to me. I didn't stand a chance. And I never will unless I get more power.
Then answer my question. Are you ready or not?
You think I would have called you here if I weren't?
So you're ready to face death. Gilgamesh awaits challengers in the deepest recesses of those ruins. It's been 30 years since we uncovered the caves. We've sent countless expeditions, but all of our efforts have afforded us no rewards. And no survivors.
Except for you. You undertook the trial, and you made it back alive. Barely.
Let's move.
So yeah, we're fighting Gilgamesh. Can I change the audio? Nope. Wait. Voice. Fuck. Sounds bad controls. Nope. Nope. Yeah, there's no way I can change the, change the Japanese yet. I might be able to do it off screen, but I doubt it.
Did you tell your friends why you were taking off?
Just said it was business. Didn't want them getting all worried about me.
or knowing your pride took a beating.
I'm actually surprised how quick I am with attacking. It's kind of awesome. Alrighty. There's the menu. I was wondering how to get here. Can't change that. Can't change that. Alright.
I've got this.
Good to know.
No turning back now.
Alright, found an item. Gotta collect them all. Ooh. Man, Gilgamesh, you're becoming quite a dick.
You're alive.
Ah, oh, lovely. Let's go. The way. Come on. Screw all of you.
Not what our souls remain, clinging to the vestiges of our past.
Why?
To test those determined to become the king's shield, and prepare them to inherit the power they pursue.
Interesting. How could you break these things?
Master's men have sworn their loyalty both before and beyond the grave, scaring off the unworthy.
Then they'd better prepare for disappointment.
Nifty.
It's over.
Keep going. Oh! I didn't know that was a thing. That was a cool counter. I like it. God, Gladio, you're a beast. Ow. Alright, that's potions. Okay. I'm trying to make sure how to use my stuff again. It's been a while since I last played 15. Alright, there you go. Oh, hi, guys! Kill him! Let's have a potion. Items. Order. No. That's kind of weird, but okay. Alright. Let's get going. Ooh, boy. Proceed! Will there be, like, campsites so I can save? Or is it all autosaves? That potion. Awesome. I don't see anything I'm missing here.
Only way to go is down.
Oh, hello. Wouldn't have missed that, though. Whoa! And... land. Oh, hi!
He ain't going down without a fight.
Let's go! Ow. God, these fucking snakes. There was originally a time quest that involved involved fighting a lot of these guys. So yeah. Sedge. I think I can use Earthshatter whenever I want. Yeah. Ow. But I don't want to. Also do 5 links with core. Jeez! I'm just getting them.
Hmm.
You come to prove yourself worthy of my mantle?
I do. I am here to undertake the trial of Gilgamesh.
And what is it you hope to glean?
Power. And you're gonna give it to me.
Is that so?
You're not.
Fuck you, Gilgamesh! So for those that don't know who Gilgamesh is, he's based off of one of the oldest stories ever recorded. Oh shit. I think this may be a badass paradox where I have to die. Oh.
Brute force alone does little to impress. Only he who possesses both muscle and metal of equal caliber deserves the honor of fighting beside the chosen king as his sworn shield.
You saying I don't?
A great evil threatens the people of your world. It is but the King of Kings and his shield who can safeguard their lives. All those unworthy or unwilling to rise to the task meet their end here, by my blade.
I ain't meeting mine anytime soon. This trial hasn't even begun.
If you do not fear death, then go forth with reckless abandon and prove your worth.
You ready for this? In that case, let the trials begin.
So that's what I was trying to say.
Blade master.
Oop.
He's a master of blades. What? Were you expecting something profound?
As I was trying to say, Gilgamesh, according to the mythology, is a from an epic, a very old story. I'm trying to remember the exact basics of it, but essentially, he was a great king. And a bunch of fun stuff like that. I'm not going to spoil it. Go read it for yourself. It's a good story. But he comes from the story, the Epic of Gilgamesh, and a series of Sumerian poems. So either way, check it out. It's a good read. You learn a lot of interesting stuff about him. But he's kind of a staple in Final Fantasy. He generally has the strongest sword in the game. Alright. I think I've gotten all the items around here. Yeah. Let's keep going. So curious about these columns that I read earlier. Hold on. Map. Oh, it's a cliff. Okay. Keep picking up all the items. Something tells me I'll need them. Wait a sec. It's right here, the circle path.
Better rest here while I can.
Oh, good. Have a save point. Cup noodle! That's awesome. So we have a save point. Since it's only been 19 minutes, I'm going to keep going. I don't plan on beating this DLC in one go.
The Blademaster isn't here to train you. He's here to test you. He won't go easy on you just because you joined the Crown's Guard.
So, no mercy for newbies like me. So what? The weak aren't worthy of serving his shield?
In his eyes, the weak aren't worthy of living. All of them are fools, punished for aspiring beyond their station. I was a fool back then, too. And I was punished.
But you weren't killed. Maybe you weren't worthy of serving a shield. But he must have seen you as worthy of living.
Maybe he did. Maybe he didn't.
back to the trial.
Yep. Alright. I did see something on chest out. Ha! The cameras! Zoom. Alright, so I have a camera. That's awesome. I can take some interesting pictures then.
Keep your eyes and ears open. Done and done.
What's up? Oh, lovely bombs. A lot of them, too. Let's go. Come on. Tempest!
Well, don't mind if I kill.
Do things. Come on.
Just like I taught you. Ready?
Whoops. Alright. Treasure over here. Alright, can't break that. I'm so surprised how fast he can swing that freaking heavy ass sword. Jump over. What's this? Blue flame.
Your skill is impressive.
Wait a sec.
You may have the strength to defeat the darkness, but do you have the spirit to survive these trials?
Guess we'll find out. I noticed it on the mini-map. There's like a little... That little, graying down part usually means something hidden over there. Well, the trophy is to get all the items. I'm gonna get all the fucking items. Hello? Ooh, that's a Reaper. Well, let's go kill the Reaper. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Crush. Trying to get the shield up properly. I'm about to switch between attacking and blocking. I am glad that I didn't waste any potions on Gilgamesh. I was kind of right and called it. It was just a, you have to die cutscene. Alright. More. Let's go!
Not good. They keep on coming.
Boom. Ow. Fuck. Did not expect that. Thank you, Core. Tempest!
You're mine.
Screw you! Fucker, behind me! Come on, die! There we go! I really hope this isn't like a 30-minute DLC, because that'd be kind of sad. Check the map. Oh yeah, we're not even nowhere near done. We're just finishing the first row. I think I'll stop at the next rest point. And don't see any items, climb on up. Oop. Give me that. Kinda swear I'm not finding any more swords. That I can use at least. I can't climb up that. Damn. That's where we need to go. I don't see a thing.
What's this? A trial chamber. The hand holding stops here. Good luck.
Thank you. Oh boy.
Prepare yourself, young warrior.
Let's go.
For the trials that wait.
Do I get swords for each of the trials I finish? That'd be kind of cool. And it would fit into the lore with Gilgamesh because he collects a lot of swords. Oh, hello. That was rude. Are they continually spawning? Alright, so far I'm still doing good. Ah, fuck. There's items. Gladio potion. Okay. Go away, Reaper, so I can focus on the big glitch. Nope. I blocked ya. Come on. Cinch! Keep it going. Oh, shit. That was close. This first trial isn't so bad. So far. Oh, boy. Oh, get the vulnerable! Whew! Alright, so what do I get? First... any toys... none that I can see. So what do I get?
Our power goes with you now, young warrior.
Completed the first of the Soul's Trials. You can now perform blocks capable of withstanding the mightiest of blows, even those dealt by the Blade Master himself. Ooh!
Stand tall, for the shield of the king must kneel in subjugation before no man.
Thanks for the advice, and for the pick-me-up.
Well, you made it out alive. Your first trial may have ended, but many more await you on your road to an audience with the Blade Master. Prepare yourself.
Wait. Is this the chasm that's near, the Stalem? Huh.
Well, let's rest. And that's gonna be it for this set. Each set's probably gonna be, taking us up to one of the, Cup Noodle. Sorry. Each set's probably gonna be, one of the trials. That way we have a, build up to it and whatnot. That's awesome. I'm liking the DLC so far. I thought it was going to be short for a second there, but awesome.
My father never undertook the trial of Gilgamesh, did he?
No. You want to know why?
I do. I mean, it can't be because he was scared, right?
Not of the trial. He was scared of failing as leader of the Crown's Guard and as shield of the king. He couldn't leave his majesty alone, weakened by the wall as he was. After all, what good is a shield with no one to protect? What about you? Worried about leaving your majesty alone?
Well, a little. But I'm gonna do what's right for me. Like my father did what was right for him.
That's gonna be it for this set. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next week where we continue on with the hunt for Gilgamesh. Till then, have a great week. Bye-bye.